Welcome to Memorial Stadium, where the Class 4A state champion has been crowned. The St. Stanislaus team wins it over Lafayette County. Early on, it was a key factor, the defense for the Rockachaws. Three times the Lafayette County Commodores got into the red zone, weren't able to score, and the Rockachaws made a play. That's Dylan Favre, the nephew of Brett Favre, and he did a great job running the ball. He had 8 carries for 89 yards. Here's the first of his touchdowns that made it 7-0 St. Stanislaus. Later on, more great defense by the Rockachaw defense. A lot of people talking about the offense, but it was the Rockachaw defense doing the job as Lafayette County having all kinds of problems getting things going. Second quarter, Lafayette County getting drive going, looking promising, but it ended up coming up short. But not the Rockachaws, even though Lafayette County came up with a few defensive plays. That is right there. Dylan Favre going ahead and hitting Boomer Scarborough 14 for a 14-zip lead, 65-yard strike. Later on, it was more great defense by the Rockachaws as Lafayette County just couldn't get anything going. Then Dylan Favre going deep. Great catch right there by Chris Wilkerson. And then once again, Favre, the nice touch in the end zone for the touchdown that made it 21-0. And the Rockachaws go on to win the final score of the game, 35-16. Dylan Favre, 19 of 36, 342 yards passing, 3 touchdowns. Like I say, 8 carries for 89 yards. There are the stats for you as the St. Stanislaus Rockachaws win their first ever state championship over Lafayette County, making his first trip to the 4A finals. That's a report here from Memorial Stadium. We'll have more for you later on.